Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to create and open up a new Apple ID. So here we are on my iPhone, and I'm just going to go to settings to show you that I'm currently logged into my main Apple ID. If you tap on it there at the very top of settings, it'll give you all of your information, your iCloud information, your email address linked to it. But we want to create a new Apple ID. Couple of things before we get started. You have to create the new Apple ID with a different email address. You cannot double up. So it has to be a separate email address than the current Apple ID if you have one already. If you don't have an Apple ID, doesn't matter. You can use whatever email you want. So once we're done here, I want you to open up your browser of choice. And for me, it's going to be Safari. And I want you to go to the URL bar there, and I want you to type in appleid.apple.com. So it's just Apple ID, right? .apple.com. It'll take you to this page here. We don't want to sign in. We want to hit the drop-down menu at the top of the screen there, the arrow pointing down, and that will bring up a new set of options that gives us the ability to create a new Apple ID. So tap on Create Your Apple ID, and then go ahead and fill out all of this information. I just wanted to show you, if you type in an email address that's already being used, it will go ahead and mark that out in red and say, this email address is not available, choose a different address. So make sure you're not trying to use the same one. That may be what's keeping you from being able to get through this. Once you're done at the very bottom, you may have to type in some text to confirm that you're not a robot, and then go ahead and tap the blue continue button. Once you've done that, you should get an email verification code on your email that looks like this. Once you've typed in the code, go ahead and tap next. And I want to go ahead and show you something. If you have a phone number that is hooked up to your current Apple ID, unfortunately, you will not be able to create an Apple ID with that phone number. Now, I have found a workaround where if you keep trying it, eventually I found that this may be a bug, it may not work for you, but it let me do it. So you need to make sure that the number that you're verifying with is different than the number attached to a current Apple ID. Only one number can be attached to an Apple ID at once. And that's it. You type in the appropriate number, hit continue, and you are good to go. Now, if you want to register it on your current phone, you would just go back to settings here, and you'll just tap on your Apple ID at the very top there, and you'll just scroll down to where you see the sign out button. You just tap on sign out of your current Apple ID, re-log in. Just understand that you're gonna have to reset everything up. It's not gonna be connected to your backups, your apps, your numbers, your contacts. It doesn't work like that. This is a brand new Apple ID, so if you have a current one, all of that stuff will have to be re-uploaded or redone to mirror what your old one had. And that's it. If you have any questions, put them down below. If it helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.